Ian Barber's The Whistle in the Dark, with a story penned by Father Brown series co-creator Tahsin Guner, introduces us to Professor Robert Wiseman. Professor Wiseman, who prides himself on his rationality, organizes an auction of a medieval whistle that can conjure demons. Father Brown, as a severe thunderstorm moves into the area, inveigles himself into the professor's house. The bidders soon arrive, an army major, a clairvoyant and her son, and an art collector. Father Brown soon finds Professor Wiseman has been faking the whistle's power because he needs money for his impoverished daughter and grandchildren. Professor Wiseman, as the night progresses, is murdered. The whistle goes missing. Father Brown, after a second murder occurs, soon realizes no one is safe. Further to series regular cast members Mark Williams, Sorka Cusack, Emma Kenney, Jack Dean, and John Burton, The Passing Bell guest stars Jeff Rawl, Haley Considine, Mark Aiken, Maggie Steed, Jonathan Broadbent, and Gemma Marupa. If you liked this video, with the previous 6 series having been addressed, please feel free to watch the channel's content. Many of the videos, not taken as reviews, are merely teasers to encourage Father Brown viewership. Subscribe, like, comment, and share on social media.